2 equals 4. You plus me equals forever.
Do you bofa?
Bofa?
These nuts!
Razor, how could you?
Wait, did it mean to make Benny cry?
How could you? How could you not fit these nuts in your mouth?
Ah, I'm telling Lisa.
But you did it to me!
Two best friends in a room, they might kiss.
Yes, we will.
What?
I wouldn't call it unexpected. This was just a normal day for me.
Sorry.
Ah, no need to apologize. It wasn't even your fault. Day thanks to them!
Sorry.
Don't be, Razor! I didn't mean...
Don't understand words, but feel... warm, tingly. Bennett did good poem.
Thanks to you too, Razor.
Wounded?
No, not yet.
Wounded.
Oh, well, I'm not wounded. I'm just hiding my chest.
Why?
Because I don't like it.
Why?
Because it makes me feel like less of a boy.
But Bennett is a boy. Up here. Razor understands. Everyone say Razor is boy, but they wrong. Razor is wolf. Razor is Razor. In here.
Oh, sweet! What are your pronouns?
Pronouns?
Ring, 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 ring. Banana!
Benny's adventure team has been me on my own for a long time now. Reason is, I have such bad luck that even the most benign of adventures end up turning into the adventure from hell, and no one wants to come with me. But you know what? Maybe it's a good thing. So I'd better make the most of my life while it lasts. You know, go on plenty of adventures, meet loads of people. I mean, if I didn't live like that, I may never have even met you. Can you imagine? We've been a team for a while now, haven't we? Benny's adventure team will be the greatest adventure team there ever was, because you and me are the greatest adventurers. Anyway, I have a dream I want to tell you about. Once the Mondstadt Adventurers Guild becomes the biggest branch into that, I want to go adventuring all over the world. Come on, let's go. Don't stand too close to me, or you might get hit by lightning too.